exactly the same as you would on a normal whiteboard, but again, you can make it a little bit more realistic.